Dear little ladies and gentlemen, welcome! Today, we're going to explore some amazing parts of our body. So, get ready to embark on a journey of wonder through the fascinating world of human anatomy. Let's start with our magnificent hair. Our hair comes in different shapes, sizes, and colors. Not only does it help to keep our heads warm, but it also protects our skin from the sun's rays. Now, look in the mirror and tell me, do you have long or short hair? What's your favorite hairstyle? Next up, we have our fabulous ear. It allows us to hear the beautiful sounds all around us. The cheerful chirping of birds, the laughter of friends, and the sweet melodies of music. Now, cover your ear with your hand. Silence. Let's talk about our mouth. Our mouth is not only for eating, but it also helps us express ourselves through talking, singing, and laughter. Can you open your mouth and hum one of your favorite songs? Our teeth are essential for chewing our food into tiny bits so that our tummies can easily digest it. Don't forget to brush those pearly whites twice a day regularly for a bright and healthy smile. Let's talk about our lips and tongue too. Our lips help us speak and smile and give gentle kisses to our loved ones. And our tongue is guiding the sounds we make when we talk and enjoy delicious flavors when we eat. Can you stick your tongue out and feel it with your fingers? Moving on, we come to the nose. Our nose helps us smell the fragrant flowers, delicious food, and also warns us about bad smells. It also plays a crucial role in keeping our respiratory system healthy by filtering the air we breathe. Now, take something in your hand and give it a sniff. What does it smell like? Now, let's not forget about our mesmerizing eyes. Our eyes allow us to see the beautiful colors of the world. They truly are the windows to our souls. Tell me what color an object is in front of you. And let's not forget those expressive eyebrows above our eyes. Can you raise your eyebrows or give us a wink? Next, we have our incredible hands and feet. Our hands hold and manipulate, while our feet walk, run, and allow us to embark on exciting adventures. Have you ever counted the fingers on your hands and toes on your feet? Finally, bring your hand to your face and hold your cheeks. Cheeks are perfect for planting sweet kisses, and our face is like a canvas that displays our emotions to the world. Whether we are happy, sad, or excited, our face tells a story without words. Remember, every part of our body is unique and special in its own way, just like each one of you. So, take care of yourself, embrace your individuality, and always marvel at the incredible wonders of your body. Thank you for joining us on this video. See you next time. Goodbye.